Hong Kong is actually very interesting from a marine science perspective. I was born and raised in Hong Kong in the 90s. I've always been a science student. I've always known about climate change, but I did not know that it is happening at a pace where I can witness it. I have witnessed a small batch of coral communities disappearing in just 2 months. That was shocking. And what we are seeing is not just an accident that we have in Hong Kong. It is actually a global issue. Since 2020, we have been offering climate solutions in accelerating marine ecosystem recovery. We help corals to grow better and faster with our 3D printed reef tiles that's made from clay. Most of the artificial reefs out there are made from molded concrete blocks or made of metal or plastics to create a structure that looks like coral reefs. Our reef tiles are not built to replace coral reefs, but be there to rebuild the foundation so that corals can recover better and sooner. And corals itself can also be the natural archetypes of building the natural ecosystem in the water. The top layer is based on biomimicry, where it's mimicking the look of a brain coral, but also the podcast that is integrated on it is also helping the coral to enhance their attachment and also survivorship overall. Up until today, we are securing 98% survivorship after 2 years of deployment in our pilot sites. Today, we are revisiting one of our restoration sites in Hong Kong, where we are focusing one of the most challenged and most threatened coral species, which is called Eucopra.
For Sino Group, we actually also integrated innovation solutions into our sustainability practices. Our Key Reef team actually inspires us with that technology of having one of the world's first and innovative Arche Reef tiles as well. It was eco-friendly, and I really love the fact that they're all very passionate team as well. And I can feel how they really want to actually promote innovation and sustainability together.
In early 2022, we received an investment from ADQ, an investment holding company based in Abu Dhabi. After the capital injection, that's our first decision to establish our ground in Abu Dhabi. So for example, right now we have two subsidiaries and also a 400 square meter eco-engineering facility as a regional production hub. We would like to further enhance the commercialization by working with more clients in different geographies and putting more of these reef tiles in different waters, including Indian, Atlantic, and Pacific Oceans. We would like to scale this technology in different marine ecosystems, including eco-shoreline or even mangroves. Coral reefs itself provide food for people around the world. And more importantly, they also provide coastal protection. We have already lost 50% of the world's coral cover since 1950. And if nothing changes, we will lose up to 90% by 2050. If I can deliver one message here today, is that please take the time to grab our last opportunity to reverse the climate damage.